Dad, what do you want, Barbie? What? You're not Barbie. Yeah, yes, I am. No, no, you're not. You. Why do you look all different? Get out of this dimension. Oh, man, I wonder when Barbie's gonna get back. Like, she changed into a plush. Wait, you're back?
Yeah.
Well, what did your dad say?
He said I wasn't Barbie. He said I changed.
Well, you did change because you've been in this dimension for a long time. And Happy's dead. How are we going to use our magic to bring him back to life? What the heck? Oh, the portal there.
Oh, but we don't know where it leads to, so we can't go
in. Oh, shush your mouth. We can...
But what if it leads to death?
No, let's just go in there. It might be something. Let's go.
It's a risky thing. Okay, come on, it's a risky thing.
Let's go in.
But it's a risky thing.
Now just go in.
It's a risky thing, though.
No, oh, whatever. We're going to a dimension.
These don't like people.
Excuse me, sir.
What?
Huh? Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Where are we?
You're in the FNAF dimension.
Oh yeah, FNAF. Oh, that game's really scary.
It's a horror game. It's supposed to be.
Yeah, I know that.
Ouch.
Everyone knows that.
That doesn't really hurt anyway.
They look like, are they dead?
No, they're just sleeping. Hey, stop waking me up. I'm trying to sleep.
Yeah, me too. Stop.
Yeah, stop it.
Okay, jeez.
Yeah, it's really early in the morning in this dimension.
Yeah, well, so.
But it's like almost night in our dimension.
Hey, look, Barbie, you changed because you've been in these weird dimensions for so long. You changed. You're not in your Barbie form anymore. Yeah, which is kind of sad.
So, let me guess what you're from. Rick and Morty.
Yeah, but she's not.
You're Rick, right?
Yeah, I'm Rick. But you're not from Rick and Morty.
She's not?
She's not from Rick and Morty.
She doesn't even look like from Rick and Morty.
Yeah. Well, what are we going to do? What are you going to do? Mr. Cupcake, tell me how to get a way to get out of here.
The portal doesn't open in 5 hours.
5 hours? Oh my gosh, what was Lena? Come over here. Wait, come on, let's just live here. Wasn't me to say something. Hey, so let's just...
I don't know what to do.
You have to stay here 5 hours.
Hours? We can't even... We have to eat.
Yeah, I know. We can't wait 5 hours. Oh my gosh.
I'm starving right now and we have no food.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, wait, no. There is food. It's just... You have to go through the hole of danger. It's the hole of danger to get the food.
Is it in the kitchen?
Yes, but...
Okay,
we just call it the hole of danger because there's a hole in it. And... this person, well, not a person, we're animatronics, but this one animatronic is her boss, and he does not like visitors. So you have to get past him to get that.
All right, let's go. Where's Lane? Come on.
Okay.
All right, let's go get the food. Come on. Lane, the kitchen is just this way. Where's Lena?
Oh, sorry. I'm just really tired.
Wait.
You shall not pass. Yeah.
Oh, you better pass. Poor.
Oof.
Poor.
Oh,
let's
ouch.
Go. Let's run.
Whoa. Did you see that?
Yeah, what the heck? What the heck was that?
Ouch.
Are you okay, Rosalina? Rosalina?
Yeah.
Okay, that was scary. Scary as heck.
You cannot get the food.
Oh, there's food right here. Oh, no. Oh, I got some. Gah! Oh, my gosh, that hurt. Wait. No, Wesleyna. Dude, no.
No.
No, Wesleyna. Wesleyna. No, Wesleyna.
She's in there forever.
Pull up. Take that. Let me get in.
I can't do it unless if Gordon Freddy tells me to. I'm under Gordon Freddy's controls. I can't do anything. I'm a robot.
Can you give me a key or something?
All I know is a key is in this kitchen.
Well, okay, I'll go look for it.
But it is in a safe, and you have to find the dial of that safe.
Oh, dang it. Okay. Oh my gosh, alright. Oh, I'm so scared. Okay, oh my gosh! That thing, okay. Stop, dude!
Please, follow me.
Okay, I'll follow you. Where are you going? What the heck? You said follow me, and where are we going?
I'm pretty
cheap. What?
Dial the numbers.
Okay. That was a weird, I guess. What does the number say? Oh. You're weird. Oh. Get out. Get out. What does it want?
No, that's the key. Oh, wait. No, that is not the diamond.
What is it then?
I cannot tell you. You cannot unlock her. You have to be nice to us. You have to be one of us. You have to be an animatronic.
Oh my gosh, what the heck? My gosh, really? What were you gonna say?
You have to die. Continued.